In the new update, you don't need to buy lumber anymore. They are free. You can just pick up 3 stacks at the seaport. Then use the push cargo glitch and pass fence glitch to unload the lumber to outside of the fence. Drive to your home now. So good, 3 stacks. Sawmill will be out of business soon. Thank you for watching. If you like Sneaky Sasquatch, please subscribe.